YouTube. For the viewers. No, he's got a YouTube channel.
Yeah. We're just having fun.
I just got it cut like this first time over his channel. That one got like 50,000.
Damn. That was a lot, surprisingly.
Yeah.
I feel like I've seen him somewhere. I don't know where. I don't know.
But I'm probably going to like grow it out eventually. So I was like, let's just cut it all off.
So start with a one.
Start with
the one, and then she's gonna. No, she knows. She knows what the size, and then maybe straight razor it after.
Yeah, I know what the
size is. I say, hey, if you're gonna do it once, just hang on. Oh, yeah, turn it that way. Looks good. You pull it off.
Last like a couple of days though until it's still
last whole day and just reshave it.
You got like dirty blonde hair, huh?
Yeah. I mean, but it looks darker whenever it's shaved like this.
Looks good.
Yeah, you kept calling me bro. I was like, okay.
I know it's just like you're my homie Sunny. I didn't know you were Sunny Sunny. I was like, oh shit. Until I seen you, I was like, wait. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I was like, wrong Sunny. Well, that's why. Well, you should have told me, like, hey, you probably got the wrong Sunny because I told you, yeah, haircut and beard, blah, blah, blah. And you're like, oh, okay. Well, if I'm talking to you that way, then definitely you should know that I'm talking to a boy.
And she's like, I might have a beard?
She's like, alright, I guess. You can
take my beard. I mean, I still call me bro because they'll be like, dude.
You just thought I was one of those dudes?
Yeah, it's like, okay.
What do you think? Sixers? They're not that, no, they're doing good, man. They sucked long enough, they had to be good eventually.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do?
No, I can't see it yet.
Shave it all the way, do it one time. You look fine. You can pull it off.
And you want it shorter?
Yeah, just shave it the whole way. Like, if you're gonna do it one time in your life, you might as well just go all the way. It's only a couple days difference anyways. You're gonna wear a wig tonight anyways.
But it's Friday and Saturday.
Yeah, but you're wearing a wig. Just put a wig on. It don't matter. Hey, some guys like it. Just go for it. Like, you do it once in your life. You're already this far.
Do it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Might as well. You only get a chance. You have one chance in your life to do it.
Right?
I'm not being pushy. I'm just like, if you want to do it once, just go all the way. That way, like, you can say you did it.
I have a wig in the
car. You got a wig, yeah. You wear a wig all the time, anyways.
I wear it all the time.
Well, you can. It's the option, I guess.
No, I got
like
work where I'm not wearing it.
Right, maybe at work, I guess.
I mean, they'll be a little bit salty at work if I'm wearing it, but...
They don't like you wearing it, or what?
Yeah, they don't like me wearing the wig.
Maybe they will now that you shaved it. They're like, all right.
That's weird.
No, I like.
Feels like the other one?
Huh?
Feel like the other one?
Yeah. Yeah, fuck it. Just like, I've honestly never had like super long hair.
He had a good shaped head. A weird one. Plenty of girls are doing it now anyways, I guess.
Yeah, dude, you just had this size shirt.
Yeah. I think it would have been harder for you if I would have had a full head of hair.
You already had it 3/4 of the way shaped anyways.
Yeah, it was already 3/4 shaped anyway, so... That's why you don't feel weird about it.
You didn't get dropped on the head as a baby, it don't look like. You good?
Yeah. I didn't get dropped on the head, like some people.
You see some people with like a giant flat spot on their head.
Yeah, no, there was this one girl that I worked with, and she was talking about getting a side shave or an undercut.
Yeah.
And like, she's like, but I don't know, my head's shaped weird. And like, I felt the back of her head, and it was like a triangle. It was like the front of Phineas and Ferb's face. But in the back.
I got stitches on my back now, I don't need any more.
You know, my boyfriend thinks he's cute, so I'll start like scratching his back and he'll be like, purr.
Alright, so you're going skiing ball.
Yeah, straight razor or whatever.
I was cool with it like this.
Let's go a little further, there's like one more day. Like,
I don't need the girls thinking I have cancer at work. Like, oh my god.
They won't. They know better.
I'm serious. If somebody gets funny with me, though, I'm going to start that way, and then I'm going to be like, nah, I'm just kidding. Don't cry.
You should make up some crazy ass stories. Like, I was told about to give me this. The clip fell off.
Take
it all the way.
Be like, man, my hair started falling out.
Nah, don't start saying
that. Be like, the barber fucked up. Accidentally did this.
No, I'm gonna be like, because you host stress panel.
Like, I asked to shave the back and sides, and they shaved the whole thing. You ever think you'd be doing this? Mm-hmm. Did you ever think you'd be doing this?
Probably at some point.
How come?
Is it
him?
Huh?
No.
No.
You wanted to anyway, didn't you, party? Like,
maybe.
When we first met, you kind of said this, so. Instagram or your Snapchat? There you go. Get a before and after. been growing it. I already should have been doing the one later.
She was pregnant, so I was like telling her, I was like, it's probably your pregnant line telling you not to do some weird shit, you know?
Yeah, that makes sense.
I told her, I was like, honestly, just wait till your pregnancy, see if you like it or not. And I told her, I was like, when I'm done, I was like, I don't want you to.
Today's hip hop and pop hits is spinning your favorite tracks from Post Malone, Travis Scott, Ella May, The Weeknd, and so much more. Click here to listen now.
need to put your glasses on? That might help.
Yeah, I can put them on.
Yeah, put your glasses on first.
I mean, I can see it with the little mirror.
You want me to redo that one?
Can you?
Yeah. See what she actually thinks about it.
Huh?
See what your actual reaction is.
I mean, I already saw it.
Yeah. You saw it earlier. It doesn't look any different, really, than what it did 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, close. I just can't see far away.
You like it?
Yeah.
Different?
Are we gonna start talking to you?
I don't think so.
You don't know that?
Maybe you'll get like three other.
I work with their hair.
Their what?
Like, they love their hair. They would not.
Maybe if you make a bunch of money, then they're like, oh shit. No Shave November? Or no shave, yeah, what is it?
Well, No Shave November is where you grow everything out.
Yeah, I know. So, like, you do it in October, then you grow it out in November.
Everything.
What is it?
I'm not going to charge you too much for the hot towel.